But maybe he's only a little crazy, like painters or composers or some of those men in Washington.